We do have a choice. What good will it do to... He clearly regrets everything. He's not going to do any...
We've both heard that before.
But we also need to think about Anne. She's lost her health. Now she's lost her uncle.
I understand what you're saying. Perhaps you're right. As much as I believe, we'd only be punishing Anne as well. I hope we're doing the right thing. I'll talk to Anne. If it comes from me, she'll agree with it.
Thank you, Ominous.
Whatever lies ahead, we must face it together. That I know. I can't believe we found ourselves trapped in that scriptorium. Never again.
Hogsmeade, here I come. There's Ollivander's. I hope he can help me craft the Keeper's Wand.
Oh, hello again. Couldn't have perfected the broom upgrades without your help. As always, I have a special prize for you. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Hello, Mr. Ollivander. I want...
Yes, Professor Fig sent... He was a bit cryptic, said you need to have a special...
Yes, sir. I have them here.
Oh, my. How extraordinary. Remarkable design. I will be honest, I have never crafted a wand in this fashion. Repaired broken wands, of course, but this is something else. I think I can work with what you've brought me. It is done. I should warn you, I've never seen a wand like this before. My suspicion, as Professor Fig implied in his letter, is that it serves a unique purpose. I doubt you shall find much use for it otherwise.
I understand. Thank you, sir.
I'm afraid you're on your own. I've ensured that we have a moment to ourselves. Oh, come, come. No need for such theatrics. In light of what Ranrok now knows, you must agree that our interests are aligned.
Our interests will never be aligned.
You would let goblins take what is rightfully ours? The final repository belongs to wizard kind. We would be fools not to work together. What's that you've got there? Might this sudden visit to the Wandmaker have something to do with our mutual pursuit?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
That repository is my birthright!
Charles Rookwood wouldn't have wanted you near it.
The arrogance. Should have known better than to try and reason with a child. I've always said, children should be seen and not heard.
Damn you!
you should have joined me.
Believe it. Rookwood's reign is finally over. I'll need to send an owl to Natty right away. For now, though, I need to get back to the map chamber and tell Fig what happened. Victor Rookwood is dead. He confronted me as I left Ollivant.
Godric's heart, are you all right? I know you're well able.
He would have killed me once he found the repository, if not before. I had no choice.
You're right. You had no choice. You did what you...
Thank you for saying so, Professor. I'm ready for what's next.
All right, then. The Keepers have been waiting.
You have completed all of our trials, and you have done so under circumstances even I did not foresee. You understand now why all of this was necessary. The portkey, the vault, the locket, the book, the trials. To ensure that one with the ability you and I share would make the same choice that San, Neve, Charles, and I did.
Now that you have witnessed my memory, you understand all that is at stake. Not everyone is what they seem.
As you know, light does not exist without shadow, nor shadow without light. Simply because you can eliminate darkness does not always mean that you should.
Even the most well-meaning and competent amongst us cannot possibly know the consequences of manipulating what should be beyond our reach.
What lies in the repository must never be released. Resist the temptation to destroy or control it. The magic that you have so carefully honed must now be used only to protect the secret we keep. You have the wand. You will know when to wield it. We leave our legacy in your hands.
Astonishing. That must be the way to the repository.
We can only hope that we're not too late, and that we find nothing but a repository undisturbed beyond this door.
I should hope that the enchantments protecting the castle would protect against an incursion from below.
I fear they may not. Although, if they don't now, I can assure you they will in the future.
Were you able to reach Professor Weasley?
I was. Hopefully she and the others will arrive soon. They know where to find the door through which we entered. Damn, the goblins.
One of the final is here.
Let's go. If his loyalists are here, he cannot be far behind.
You and I have faced worse, Professor.
Somewhere.
We must be getting closer.
Renrock will be pleased with our progress.
Let's go.
Bombarda! This one's almost down.
Great help.
Potato! Stupid one.
That wall, that's the way forward.
Very perceptive, my young friend.
It worked. Let's go.
Lumos!
Ranrock must be getting closer to finding the repository.
I fear you're right, Professor. There's nothing we can do but keep searching.
Listen, more goblins up ahead.
No quarter.
What have we here?
Luck so far.
Revelio.
We're getting closer, Professor. That way.
somehow evaded the castle's defensive charms.
Be happy to see you.
we made it.
I'm relieved we got here before Ranrok. I can't believe this is it. The repository has been under the castle for hundreds of years.
Think of all the pain that created it. This is what Miriam believed this forgotten magic could be used for such good. But she did not know the risks. She did not see what the Keepers have shown you. What Isadora showed you. You are now the Keeper of whatever power it holds. What do you intend to do with it?
I have decided to open the repository. Its power.
After everything you've seen?
No. You're right. I haven't forgotten.
I'm relieved to hear that. I know the power is... And whilst that may be the right decision in this moment, I confess, I...
What is it, Professor?
I spent all year trying to keep our journey a secret from everyone. But now I wonder if I should have shared it with her and the others sooner. Trusted them more. The Keepers wanted this secret to be locked away forever. How long will you keep it?
I plan to keep it secret for now. But in time, when I am ready, I plan to tell those I trust everything and accept their help.
I believe that is what Miriam would have wanted. We should trust in others. If any...
The arrogance of wizard kind. Goblins built this repository. It belongs to us.
Enough, Ranrok. It was never yours.
I've been wanting to play with this.
Miriam's wand.
If she'd simply handed over the container, all of this could have been avoided. Foolish, self-important witch. Seems you were two of a kind. She didn't know when to give up either.
control them forever, Randall.
Give up now, and I might ensure that your death is swift.
Thank you. lost her power and her now.
We'll never
be happening. You will die.
This ends here, Baron.
You think you can stop me?
Thank you.
Thank you.
cannot be happening. You will die.
This ends here, Radrock.
You think you can stop me?
Miriam. Miriam would have loved you, my young friend. The wizarding world could not be in more capable hands.
Professor Eleazar Fig. I dare say he was a beloved professor to many of you, certainly a long-standing colleague to his peers. A famed adventurer and seeker of knowledge, he built a reputation charging into the unknown, brazenly disregarding both discretion and safety, providing perhaps a rather unfortunate lesson for us all. His devotion to adventure was rivaled only by his dedication to Hogwarts. And of course, to his wife, Midi, whom we lost much too soon as well.
Professor Fig represented the best of all of us. Oh, he could be deviously clever, possessed a brilliantly inquisitive mind, and was the most loyal of friends. But perhaps it was his remarkable courage, for which we will all be forever indebted to him. If not for Professor Fig, well, I can say with confidence that if not for him, many of us, let alone Hogwarts, would not be here today. Those that knew him best will agree that we must now honor him as only Hogwarts can, by wisely, resourcefully, justly and bravely facing all that lies ahead.
To Professor Fig!
I can't believe we lost Fig. Glad Weasley spoke for him. She honored him well. I wish the same could have been done.
Sebastian, I can't imagine what you...
I hope so. I'll let you...
Sebastian, there's something you should know.
I heard a rumor that he confronted you outside of Ollivander's. Sounds as if he faced quite a fight.
The rumors are true, and I did, but it's not that. Just before Rookwood attacked, he uttered something familiar. The same words Anne heard before she was cursed. Children should be seen and not heard.
Wait, what are you saying?
It wasn't one of Ranrock's loyalists who cursed Anne. It was Rookwood. It was Rookwood all along.
This can't be. It was the loyalists. It's always been them. The night Anne was cursed, all she saw were goblins.
Once Rookwood allied with Ranrock, Isadora's estate became of interest to them both. That's why Rookwood was there the night Anne was cursed. He was working with Ranrock. When he saw your sister, well, he didn't want anyone to know.
So he cursed her, and she's never been the same. So cruel. Rookwood deserved what he got. Thank you for telling me. All this time I thought goblins were the enemy. But it ominous said he's spoken with Anne. I wonder if she'll see me. I'll find out and send...